Well, that was a nice rest. I better do a quick defrag. Hang on, is that? It's 2020? It's 2020! That's 9, 10, 11. Yeah, 20 years since surviving the Y2K bug. Well, this calls for a celebration. Oh, that takes me back. Y2K. The worldwide crisis. Can you imagine? I remember. A bunch of us had to disconnect from the network completely for fear of infecting each other with bad year calculation math. Oh, the isolation. Everybody was so worried. A few businesses closed down. Some people completely panicked and hoarded toilet paper and gasoline, even weapons. It was insane. Who ever heard of civilized people acting like that? Strange times. Oh boy, 2020, huh? Oh, I should check up and see what's happening. Well, that's funny. I can't seem to reach Alta Vista. And where's Jeeves? What did they do to Jeeves? Oh, I know. I bet everybody's using a newer version of Netscape. Ooh, or maybe everybody's out at the movies. Yeah, there could be a sequel to The Matrix or Star Wars, The Phantom. Oh, no. This is 20 years later. They wouldn't still be making those. Man, Y2K. Just picture it. All the world's top people working on the same urgent problem once in a lifetime for sure. Of course, there were also the conspiracy nuts, spreading wild nonsense and trying to blame the whole thing on anyone and anything but their own complacency. Man, I don't miss that. Huh. Nobody's on AOL Instant Messenger either. Not even Carpenter Jack 69. They're always on. I hope everybody's okay. No. I'm sure everything's fine. I bet there are even smaller computers than me and twice as fast by now. Plus, we survived Y2K. We can do anything. Oops, battery. But hey, happy 20...